also want to hit and press the purple button.